punto de las 2 de la tarde con 10 minutos, a este muchacho le tocó decirle al festival bienvenidos. Spencer, you were in charge of saying to the festival, welcome.
Yeah.
How was
it? I was. Oh my gosh, it couldn't have been any better, honestly. I like being the first, you know. I like to start it off and set the bar, and it was such an honor to be there.
There was a lot of people.
There was.
It was 2 o'clock in the evening, and there was
it was packed, a
crowd.
Yeah, it was totally packed.
You were expecting that, or you were expecting less people?
I try not to expect anything. You know, I just let it happen, and I was really, really surprised, honestly. You know, not that many people know my music yet. I'm still very new, and I felt everyone was with me, dancing, having a good time. You know, and it was spiritual. It was great.
That is the magic of the festival: to get early, to know new bands, to get in love with them.
Yeah.
And I think that a lot of people got in love with you.
I hope so. You know, like I definitely gave everything I could. So like, you can take it or leave it, you know, that I gave you everything.
A few months ago when you received the I don't know, it was a WhatsApp or
yes.
whatever, that says, Mexico is expecting you
right.
next November.
Right.
What was your feelings? What was your expectations about it?
I feel like I got a hole in one, you know?
Yeah.
I feel like I won, you know, a lotto, because it is a lotto, you know? You make music and you hope people are gonna like it, and you have these goals, and for me, Corona Capital was a goal, a major, major goal. And to get the call, I was like, wow, we did it. All right, we're going, you know? And this whole year, actually, I've just been looking forward to doing it. So it came and went really fast, and I hope I come back again soon.
We really hope that, because there's this thing of going to a festival, but getting back to Mexico City to do your solo show,
yeah.
I think that you want it.
Yeah, of course, of course. I want whatever I can do to like connect with the Mexican people. I'm a big fan of the Mexican people, the Mexican culture, and I, you know, I really want to build on the relationship that we've started.
Well, it's a relationship with a beginning, but I think the story will be a long, long story.
Yeah, thank you. Mexico is building me. You know, Mexico is my number one city on Spotify. They continue.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and they continue to help me grow. So I'm following Mexico.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's a huge surprise for you. You have to check your stats, and suddenly Mexico City is in the first place.
Yeah, it's really flattering. You know, and I'm not trying to fight it or understand it. Even I'm just going with it.
It's music.
Yeah.
Music knows the way to reach the perfect ears.
Yeah.
I mean, and you're going to party tonight, or you're going
yes.
to stay at the hotel?
No, I'm gonna explore. I'm gonna have a good time.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
Welcome to Mexico, and I hope that you will be here another.
Thank you
so much.
Yes.
Your social media.
Yeah, everything is just at Spencer Ludwig.
Ahí lo pueden encontrar, ahí está la información. Muchas gracias, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Y nosotros regresamos a esta cobertura especial de RMX.
Thank you. Oh
thank
yeah, you
so
guys are the ones with the festival in Guatemala.